and are now convicted felons. I think it's a sound warning to all employees of state agencies and public employees. This kind of conduct is illegal and there are consequences. And certainly, you know, we have seen that the Turnpike Commission has recently recommended changes as a result of this conduct. And, you know, being a convicted felon is a badge that they will have to wear and carry all that comes with it.
But what do you say to people who say, you know,